Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to adjust the sound balance for left and right channel in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first way is to open Windows Settings. Press Windows and the I button, click on Systems, go to Sound. On the right side, under Output, on the device that you wish to modify, click on Device Properties. Under Special Sound, you can adjust the volume or the balance for the left to the right as needed. After that's done, just click the back button and you're all set. Another way is to go through the control panel. Open the control panel. Go to All Control Panel Items. Select Sound. Select the item. Go to Properties. Go to the Levels tab. And click on Balance. You can then adjust the output balance to the right and the left to your desired level. Once it's where you want it to be, click on OK. Click Apply and click OK. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at keeping you balanced. Thanks for watching and have a great day.